It commands faith. It's enough to make him wonder if he's ever been sane. When he's bleeding for comfort from thy staff and thy rod, and the heaven's only answer is the silence of God. His heart when he has to remember what broke him apart. And this yoke may be easy, but this burden is not. When the crying fields are frozen by the silence of God. And if a man has got to listen of the mob, reeling in the throes of all the happiness they've got, when they tell you all the troubles have been nailed up to that cross, what about the times when even followers get lost?
There's a statue of Jesus on a monastery knoll in the hills of Kentucky, quiet and cold. And he's kneeling in the garden, as silent as a stone. And all his friends are sleeping, and he's weeping all alone. And the man of all sorrows,
the silence of God.